Okay, so today's goal on exploring Nay Pyi Taw is to visit the Zaya Thiri township. This is a place on the north side of town, and I don't know this for sure, but I think it was built after the rest of Nay Pyi Taw was. It's where they put the zoo and the military museum and an interesting park that is in the shape of Myanmar itself. So, said it's on the north side of town, but this place is so big, it's going to take us an hour, if not more, to get there. And that's with no traffic, of course. Okay, so now we're in the heart of the northern hotel zone, one of three or four, I think, hotel zones that exist here. And we thought our hotel zone was empty. This place is, all the buildings are like half built, and this place really doesn't need any more hotels.
Oh, in the hotel zone, not quiet.
Yes, I'd like to check in, please. It's a traffic circle with no traffic. Oh, wait, there's somebody. The only person. Half-finished abandoned houses. Started building, then didn't decide to, so they've turned it into a place for cows. This is our shepherd.
Lots and lots of wooden houses with tin roofs. This is where the poor people of Nay Pyi Taw live.
They said a million people live in Nay Pyi Taw. Seeing this, I can almost believe it.
Look at all the corn. Golden corn.
All right, so I guess we're here.
Well, we made it. We're at the National Landmark Garden, where, of course, Smurfs are there to greet us. Come on, guys, do your job. Be cute.
Flappity, flappity, flap. See, like I said, the park is in the shape of Myanmar itself.
How much?
$10.
Dollar?
Is it foreigner price or local price?
For local, how much?
Shouldn't have told me that. That's just not fair.
13,000 versus 1,000.
No.
You know, it may seem kind of petty. It's really not a lot of money in the grand scheme of things, but still, there's just something philosophically wrong with being charged 13,000 chat to get into a place that locals get in for 1,000. That's a 13 times increase because I'm a foreigner.
So that's the planetarium, I think. Of course, it's obvious a planetarium way out here in the middle of nowhere. Why would you put a planetarium here? Yay, we found the zoo. Oh. But it's locked. Here we see the rocky spine of Myanmar poking up through the hills.
Why are you honking? We're going to wander out into the middle of the road?
So we've tried sneaking into the National Monument Park, the side entrance, through the side gate. But the sleepy security guard at the side gate did whistle at us and make us turn around. Go Plaza, Plaza.
Goat. Okay, and for our final scene, we're back into our Nay Pyi Taw style road. 20 lanes. Now, interestingly, it leads right to the military parade grounds. So if any there's the theory that it should be used as a runway, this would make a perfect runway. But instead of using it as a runway, we're using it to... All that orange stuff, it's all canned corn. Look at the massive corn harvest. Shovels Now, I'm not an expert, although I've certainly been to a lot of old temples in Southeast Asia, and from the style of the construction with the bricks like this, I'm gonna say probably 18th century, so 350 years old, probably. Definitely the oldest thing in Nay Pyi Taw.
Okay, so we finished up our travel for the day and we've found ourselves at a wonderful restaurant. Sir, what is the name of our restaurant here today?
Yeah, restaurant is
Newton Event.
Yes, sir.
How's the Hinjo?
I don't know.
Counting all? All right.